Alright, we're gonna go and find Luke Skywalker, I suppose. Where is upstairs? Oh, okay, right here. Push a button. Alright, I'm upstairs. Well, it's not the door. Okay. It's not the door either. Well, where do I have to go? Oh, another elevator. How much higher do I have to go up? Oh, that's glass. Ooh! Fight to the death! Except not really. Alright. Alright. So... over here. Yes. What a high horse-like office for Luke.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
Luke Skywalker still looks like a twat.
Jan's been killed by a Jedi.
Sith.
Goes by the name of
Desaan.
You just know everything, don't you, Luke?
You know,
I sensed a disturbance in the Force.
It's always a disturbance.
I'll tell you about Desaan while your trial is being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
You're a Jedi now too,
you twat. If the ways of a Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Desaan, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting traitor discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student?
Yes. For the first time in his life, Desaan was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
How?
He became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses, and argued sometimes violently with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood. Desaan said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Until now.
Yeah, until now. I was about to say that.
Kyle, I'm sorry about Jan.
I'm not.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your lightsaber is somewhere in the ruined temple to the south. To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary Force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Desaan's whereabouts. Good luck.
So great, Force tutorial. I recall when I first played this being extremely hard. Or, maybe not necessarily hard, but just... maybe tedious is a better word. Alright. No weapons? Okay. New objective buff. Alright. Maybe it was in that one room I was trying to get to at earlier. One of those rooms. Let's just try it. Nope. Oh, okay. Well. Cool. Is this the right place? I hope so. Alright. Hole in the wall. Did you go in here? Well, I hope I don't have to go in there, because that's dark. I'm gonna save and go in there. Oh, okay. It just looked really dark and, like, I couldn't tell what was going on. Still don't have any force abilities. What do I do? If I have the fort. What's that? It's like a little box. Oh, these are my force powers? Okay. How do I use the force? Hang on. Force powers. Push, pull. Okay. Wait a minute. What do I do? I just gonna push all these. Push all the things. I hope this isn't a puzzle. Come on. It is a puzzle. Well. Wait a minute. Let's try elbow. Okay. Okay. This is a lot simpler. I was hoping there'd be something like this. Okay, that one's in the middle. That one's in the middle. This one needs to be in the middle. Little twinkling.
That wasn't too bad.
I thought the little twinkling sound was meaning I like did it, but it was just part of the song. Okay. Is this pull? Yep, that's pull.
I think I see where I need to go, but how am I gonna get up there?
Right, I have to go up there. Aha. Uh-huh. Not too bad. Typically, jumping puzzles suck.